here is 12. Pretty flashy, baby. And 12 is, I believe, Hancock's rain bonnets. Got a pretty head. Okay, we've got a real flashy black colt here in front of me with a sock on the back. He's pretty. I think that's Crowheart Black Sox's colt. I may be wrong, but I'm thinking that's right. This one just stays right here with me, don't you? Pretty little blue roan. Yeah, they're so friendly. Oh, filly. I think this is still... this is 17. Okay, this is another one that's been following me around. 17, you are sure pretty. That bald-faced one is a redbone daughter we're keeping back. You can see they have managed to drag this irrigation hose everywhere. Oh my goodness. Yeah, we got it everywhere, don't we? Yeah, I know it. There's a colt with the double work. His number. You know, I can't tell in a second, but I'll look in a minute. This dun here in front of me was a filly. Number 28, I believe. You're pretty. Yeah, you're pretty, filly. Over there, let's see. That number is hard to see. It's like a 5 something or other. Number 4. That must be Azul's baby. I would think it is. I think that's Azul's baby. That's the black with the white. This splash. Yep, that's Azul's baby. Her babies are usually super friendly, aren't ya? Yeah. Got some white on his feet. Her feet. It's a he. It's a pretty little colt. Hannah Bones colt. He's big. Hey, big boy. I know it. I know it. We're on colt. It's like number 37, 31. Kind of hard to tell. I'm trying to catch these with the sun in my back. A couple of blue roans there. I think the one on the right is 11. Not sure about this one. See if I can kind of push them back that way. See what number they are. There you go. 91 and 37. 37 looks to be a filly. 91, I can't tell, but maybe the same. Got another blue roan right over here. Coming at us. Hey there, baby. This is a big baby, too. Big bones. It's a filly number 76. Looks like we kind of did a messy brand on that. A little off-centered. It's a filly. Yeah, it looks like 76. Little brown round here. I say little. Not really little, but see if I can get him from the front first. In front. Got two socks on the back. Number six. Hey there. How are you? I can't tell about this one. Look like they're all ready for their afternoon nap. It's a nice day. Been having some cold nights. And some really nice still days. It's still kind of cool, but sure do like to nap in the mornings with this weather like this. Yeah. I got another colt here. I don't know what number he is. He's nice. He doesn't look as wide in the chest as some of the others, but he may be a... He's 63, I believe. Butt end. He looks like a salty mo colt with his butt end the way it is. Alright, we got some more over in here. Okay, here's a few more. I believe that is 12 or 13, that's a grilla. These are the ones that are kind of 33, I think. Okay, so the grilla out front is 61. And the sorrel at the back, and then number 12 is the grilla. There's some in here that are gonna be big. That dun roan is gonna be real big. That one there is sure flashy. Somehow wound up on the other side of the fence.